this trunk has been with me practically all of my life, and some of the things in here should have been thrown away a long time ago, I think, but I don't know, something... Well, how could you... Oh, darling, how could you throw away something? Oh, baby, yes. I wanted you to meet him. You want to stay up here with me? Come on, get out of that trunk. It's too old and musty. You sit here. There you go. Okay? Oh, dear baby. What else would there? Oh, here's something. Oh, darling, here, I better hold him, because this is an arrangement that I sang at Carnegie Hall. But it was too wide. We couldn't find a piano big and fat enough to hold it. Were you at Carnegie Hall? You weren't even born then, were you? Oh, let's sing a song together. You made me love you. I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it. You made me love you. And all the time you knew it. I guess you always knew it. You made me happy sometimes. You made me glad. But there were times, dear, you made me feel so bad. I'm scared, baby. You made me sigh, cause I didn't want to tell you. I didn't want to tell you. I think you're grand. That's true. Yes, I do. Indeed, I do. You know I do. I can't tell you what I'm feeling. The very mention of your name sends my heart reeling. Sweetheart, you know, you made me love you. I'm going to sit down here for sure. Bells are ringing for me and my gal. The birds are singing for me and my gal. Everybody sing this with me, come on. Everybody's been knowing to a wedding they're going. And for weeks they've been sewing. Every Susie and Sal, sing it louder, come on. My heartstrings, from the moment I saw him, I fell. Chug, chug, chug went the motor. Bump, bump, bump went the brake. Thump, thump, thump went my heartstrings. When he smiled, you could feel the car shake. He tipped his hat and took a seat. He said he hoped he hadn't stepped upon my feet. He asked my name, I held my breath. I couldn't speak because he scared me half to death. Buzz, buzz, buzz went the buzzer. Plop, plop, plop went the wheels. Stop, stop went my heartstrings. As he started to leave, I took hold of his sleeve with my hand. And as if it were planned, he stayed on with me, and it was grand just to stand.